I believe Kronk and Zephyr are still on the bridge.
Ten bolts say they fell asleep again.
Secure. Hello, Ratchet.
Zep, she's tapped into the PA system.
How? There's no power!
You really shouldn't have woken me up, but I'm glad you did. Now we can have some fun before you send me off to prison.
Activating backup generator.
Excelsior! Good going, rookie. Gravity is restored. We're under attack! It's Neft in Prague! It looks like he's hired thugs for less.
Gotta get back inside the ship and stop them.
Airlock secure.
They are gone, Ratchet. We are not safe out here. If we do not keep moving, the thugs will kill us.
You incompetent!
The ship is locked onto us. Ratchet, look out!
Zarkov sector was abandoned 20 years ago, after it was given an Alpha 9 classification.
What is Alpha 9?
It means haunted. The president evacuated the entire sector practically overnight. And get this, Vendra and Neftin are listed among the evacuees.
We have to find a way out of this valley.
The prize appears to be a Grummelnet jetpack. That could prove quite useful.
Let's check out that orphanage. Tal, this planet is crawling with thugs. Why would they set up patrols in a haunted sector?
There's something else going on here. I'll see about getting you some backup. You just keep me informed.
Tough guy, huh?
Orphanage should be this way.
I am curious. What kind of device do you think Pollux was helping them work on?
Got me. That rift cracker he gave you only seems to work on robots. Maybe he was trying to figure out a way for everyone else to go in.
Or come out.
the relay station. Where's the relay station? I will hack the relay station.
Sounds like a plan. I'll give you some room to work.
Access denied. Notifying ground units.
Are you trying to access that relay station? What do you think's gonna happen if you find me? You can't stop me, Ratchet. But you should stick around and meet some family.
This encryption algorithm is rather complicated. It may take me a bit of time to decode.
How's it coming with that hack?
I am almost done. Surge at this SkyTrain station. We can reach it through this aqueduct.
Looks like we'll have to power up those water pumps first.
Dimensional rift detected.
Looks like you got enough raritanium for an upgrade. Like a whole new weapon, ain't it? Boom! Done.
Perhaps I can be of assistance.
I know you don't.
coming, there, you fool! Attack! Get in here and earn your paychecks!
It's time to go to work, boys!
This sector belongs to us now!
You're gonna pay for what you did to my friends!
They were in our way!
You are now entering a no-fly zone.
They have us cornered.
Those hover boots belonged to you in the first place.
You know, I like that same feeling.
You're halfway there, friend.
Thank you.
Whoo-wee, you are a professional Gargathon hunter. Did you know that? Now, you enjoy the hover boots, and if you ever want to make some bolts, I'm always on the lookout for more horns.
Now, your friend is beyond the debris field on the other side of the swamp. Good luck.
Shorter, Lomax, before.
challenge. He's off to a good start, folks.
There's Tal. Come on. We gotta get into that museum and steal the Dimensionator.
Greetings and salutations. I'm Docent 427, your humble. I will be accompanying you on your odyssey through space, time, and history. Let us begin.
I'm tapping into the feeds now so I can monitor your progress. Head to the Lombax History Wing.
Welcome to the Groovatron Experience Room. Developed by Grommelnet Industries, the Groovatron weapon forces its victims into a hypnotic state with uncontrollable fits of dancing. This often leads to death, or even worse, a social media video resulting in lifelong shame and embarrassment. Now entering the Lombax History.
Are moving in on your position.
Ratchet, the Nethers are coming from those warp points. We must destroy them.
Huh?
We need to destroy the warp points to stop those nethers from coming. Somewhere. Hello? Miss Prague? If you can hear me, please tell me where you are.
Vendra may need your help when you find her. The Nethers use special protective armor to survive the crossing. Without it, she may be weak.
Vendra must be here somewhere. Hello? Miss Prague? If you can hear me, please tell me where you are.
Vendra may need your help when you find her. The Nethers use special protective armor to survive the crossing. Without it, she may be weak.
Try this.
Stand back. It worked! Bring me another.
Ratchet, I have located Vendra. I am working to free her as we speak.
That's real good power. This guy is not going down easy. Tal, you okay? You know, just fighting an interdimensional monster the size of a spaceport. What's your status?
We need one more nether to free her from a stasis field.
Mm-hmm.
try this one.
Thanks. Got it! Let's just get out of here. I never want to see this place again.
Ratchet, I have Vendra. We will be there soon.
You're doing great, Ratchet. Hey, fire! Jump! Fire again! These are key combat moves for any hero.
Find Vendra!